Wait. Is it...
Huh?
That suit that Peach is wearing.
Yeah.
If Yoshi's eyes were just a few inches to the left. We'd have some weird, like, Rule 34 shit going on there.
Oh, it probably already exists.
Oh, I'm sure it does, yeah.
Alright.
I'm gonna play as Isabel this time.
No, I'm gonna play as... Actually, no.
Actually, you know what?
Oh.
Cat suit, Peach.
Villager.
What is
that? I'll do, boy.
Actually...
Pink Gold Peach? I don't even know what that
we
is.
We got a sports coupe!
Ooh. Fancy.
Wait, why did I move into a different corner?
I think it's because Noah fucked up his controller. He decided he's using motion controls now. Because that'll help him take those corners.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
What do I want?
I like how the off-road tires are not that off-roady.
I need something... What was my... I had it, like, figured out.
I need something with a tad bit more... There are a lot of Mercedes cars in here. Go with that.
There we go. I think I'm good.
Wheels, not those.
Sure you want leaf tires?
So you're player three now, Dangle?
Yeah, I'm bottom left.
And Noah's bottom right?
Yep.
Okay. Flames Koopa Troopa for whatever the fuck reason.
Why not?
You know what? I won't judge you.
You're already kind of judging him pretty hard.
No, though. No, I'm not I'm not going to judge him, Hayden.
Okay.
I'm not going to judge a stupid-ass decision.
I just get the feeling that you're judging.
It sounds like you're judging.
No, I'm not. Why would I judge him for that?
I mean, it's hard to tell, but I've seen
somebody
a lot
do
of
the settings.
It's okay. It's okay, Noah. I love you. Sure.
We'll be too bang.
Let's just do 150.
Just 150?
Yeah.
Are you sure we shouldn't take it down to 50 and feel like we're going at like 2 miles per hour?
No, because I think 150 is fairly reasonable.
Normal calm. I think that fits our level a bit more.
What does calm mean?
Computer.
Okay. Oh, we'll do 4 races. Each of us gets to choose one.
Okay.
So we obviously start with me. Wait, we'll have Team Zane and Team Dangle.
What if we all... No. I was gonna say, what if we're all on the same team versus computers?
No. Fuck that.
Yeah, that's some fun.
Dangle, go to the different team. It's Team Zane and Team Dangle.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Who's Villager?
That's Hayden.
What a... Fucking idiot.
Oh, says the guy that got what last race?
Ninth.
Alright, I'm gonna choose. I have to go with the Electrodome.
I can dig it. Looks cool.
Yeah, this place is right up your ass, Dangle. Alley.
His ass is big enough for a whole Electrodome?
Yes.
The Electrodome is what I call my vibrator.
Have you seen Dangle's ass lately? I haven't.
It's like one of those weird fetish things where you have like the baseball, or not baseball, basketball you blow up inside somebody's ass cavity.
What?
You've never seen that?
No!
Okay, hey, look at this, a race.
Oh, God. Meow.
Alright.
We're gliding. We didn't glide during that entire last cup, did we?
No, I don't think so.
That was a dumb cup.
Yeah.
You're a dumb cup. I really like the tracks on it, but 200cc, my god.
I'm leaving them behind a little pixel trail.
I just got hit 3 times in a row.
Pink or green, make your choice.
I don't know. What's it mean?
I went with green.
You think?
I think so.
For everyone out there, Hayden's colorblind and we like giving him shit for it.
Colorblind is a bat.
What? Oh my god!
Oh,
stop
damn it.
That. OMG, guys! Whee!
How did I. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Fuck the what?
Fucked in the egg.
Fuck the moon. Do it. Put your dick in space and fuck the moon.
Are there any craters big enough?
Are you saying you've got an enormous dick? Is it there, Noah?
Yes. Bigger than space.
Bigger than space.
Bigger than space.
Oh, we have a challenger here.
My dick is infinitely big.
I could get into that.
In an infinitely big dick, much like the basketball inside your anal cavity?
No!
Yeah, exactly. No!
Just like that. Anal cavity basketball.
Speaking of anal cavities,
just like Christmas.
Damn it.
Sounds like a sport I could get into.
Dangle, why can't you just save all your farts until afterward and then let them out all over Hayden's car?
That'll ruin the paint.
It's true.
I could see that.
It'll ruin the whole store. Be
I've been in first too long. I'm going to end up getting fucked over.
Blue shot coming your way.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm so far behind. I haven't really been fucking up that bad.
I'm in third somehow.
I'm in tenth, like you.
I'm in fourth. Get your shit out of here, Toad.
Look out, Iggy Stardust. Because I'm about to spider your Mars. I don't know. Now I fell off the track. Fuck!
God damn it.
Well.
Hey!
God damn it! Did I just get two spots stolen from me for
come on, Dad.
My goddamn shell? God damn it.
Come on! Yeah, ninth! I succeed at things.
Baby Mario?
Wait.
Well, that was embarrassing.
That is a cat.
Noah, we're not doing well.
I know. I'm very embarrassed.
Dangle, who are you playing as again? Yeah,
I'm
Pink Gold Peach. Wow, that's just sad.
God damn it, quit fucking around with your controller.
Oh, right.
Press A.
No.
Okay, so what screen am I on now?
You're still on the same screen.
Yeah. I better be. Or else.
You butter be.
Were you not before?
Yeah.
No, I moved
him
to the
taking
bottom
the nunchuck
left
off made it do a thing. Someone pick a screen. Which one do you want? I think I have to pick for you.
Okay. Let's do down. What's in the bottom two there?
These
Neo
are
Bowser City.
You sure?
It looks brutal.
You sure you don't want to do like Hyrule Circuit? Okay. This is from Mario Kart 7.
Yeah.
As if people couldn't tell from the little 3DS thing that it said there.
I wasn't paying attention.
Okay. Par for the course. Oh shit, this is some Blade Runner shit. Shit.
To be honest,
this is a real pain in the ass track.
First thing I thought of was Final Fantasy VII.
I've played that game.
Woo!
I've tried. I'm just not good at Final Fantasy.
I think I remember my brother got like a demo for it back when, you know, they made the PS1 demo discs.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
it
came
I remember
that.
Demo discs.
My god, they should start making more of those.
Then people will just play the demos.
Oh, yeah, I mean.
And realize how shitty a game actually is.
My god.
They are not making great games these days, it seems.
We say as we play and genuinely have fun on this game.
No, like, but like the big AAA titles are so mediocre.
Yeah, a lot.
Oh, off I go.
I will say, at least it's gotten away from the general brown.
Oh god, yeah.
The brown colorization brown. with excessive
blue.
Blue
shell. Who's getting it?
Hey guys, we're making a game. We have the option between player created content and DLC. We chose microtransactions.
It was the most cost-effective for our wallet.
Yeah.
Those were all buzzwords to me.
Wonk. Fuck
at
you.
At Peach.
Meow.
No, don't. Ah.
Although, if I guess I was an actual villager, I'd mostly just plant trees around your house so you couldn't leave.
No.
Let's go!
Faster!
Second place!
We must go faster!
Cat Peach!
Yes?
You got a world hurt coming at you.
Seriously, you just can't turn.
Except that you're way ahead of me. Need that blue shell, come on. Bitch! Oh wait, no, that's you, Hayden. That's
oh,
okay.
That's my bad.
You did just spin me out with banana, but it's okay.
I'm sorry.
I look like, past it.
I can't help it.
Noah, keep doing what you're doing.
Oh,
we're on a team, and I believe in you.
Ah, oh, goddamn it!
Don't oh, lie shit. To me. Oh shit, I fell off.
Oh shit.
I've never seen that one before.
No, villager, you get the fuck back here.
I got like an infinite sign, and then I was surrounded by all kinds of shells and stuff.
Yeah, that's the 8. In Mario Kart 7, they had it, but yeah, you essentially get one of each item.
It's like pretty it. Badass.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Pretty sure Hayden just got
Yay.
It. No, you bitch.
Fourth.
It's okay. I didn't mean to call you
yeah.
bitch. I'm sorry, Hayden.
Yeah.
I think we won that one.
Weird high five.
It was, but it totally worked.
It's okay,
like,
Noah. You're not a detriment.
That, that is a peak high five on there.
Ugh.
My wrist.
Nice, crisp. Hey, let's trick each other off. We're doing good.
You so, two aren't even gay.
It seems that I've gotten
gay.
First place the past two races.
It's no, just I'm, two friends having a handshake.
No, I'm saying you're not gay, so you won't get any enjoyment out of it.
Oh, it's still a
it's
hand job.
It's the mutual respect more so.
It's still a hand job. It's very enjoyable. Alright, I think Noah picks next.
Sure.
What kind of wheels do you have on that Mercedes?
The tiny ones.
The roller wheels?
It works, Jesus. Though. Dude, I'm, like, it works. It works.
Alright, Noah, which one do you want? Ooh, SNES Rainbow Road.
That one's such. That one's so weird.
Mario Circuit looks good.
You know what? Let's do SNES Rainbow Road.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
It's not a detriment to me. I'm just getting last place no matter what.
It's a lot of sliding, so be good at sliding.
I'm not good at turning.
I was gonna say, do you know what the drift button is?
No.
Oh my god.
Really?
No.
You've been playing without drifting this entire time.
What is it?
Dude, his family does not
it's
use
B.
the drift.
Or no, it's... Yeah, it's B.
I've tried that. It doesn't work.
For yeah, me. Whatever your right trigger is.
Okay.
Boom.
Whee!
Oh, God. Those rainbow thorns. No, you bitch! Other Peach? Wait, did we both pick Link last time and now we both pick Peach?
I am a pink gold Peach, thank you.
And I am Catsuit Peach, but we both picked Peach.
What is your guys' deal?
You know.
It's, we're so in sync.
Our periods are in sync.
God damn it.
This is gonna end well.
Nope,
it did not end well.
It did not end well.
Bummer.
Everybody off the track. I'm digging this wavy road thing. Oh, really?
I can get little boosts off of jumping off the waves.
Yeah.
If you would want boosts on this track.
Oh. Some are they flops? The big
yes.
ones. Yes. Ah! Oh. Almost fell off. Ooh! Invincibility.
Wait.
Unless you go off the track. Star power. Whatever.
Yeah, it doesn't help.
Oh shit, okay. Hang on. Let's try this again. Oh. Yeah.
Oh
Take
shit.
Take that, Peach.
No! I had a red shell and everything!
Go.
I mean, meow.
Meow.
Oh, too fast, villager. What are you doing? What are you doing with that boost?
Ooh.
So what coins do they count as us collecting, like, in this game?
What?
Like, when we finished the last Grand Prix, it said we got 150 coins collected.
Yeah, I guess that... I don't know if it's...
Is that how you unlock things?
Yeah, essentially.
It is.
You can finish Grand Prix in single-player mode in, like, first place to unlock new characters.
Sweet.
Vehicle customization comes through coin collection.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure if you lose...
Ooh, that finish! I stole.
Oh, he's got second. Nice.
All right, Hayden, it's your turn to pick this time.
Yeah.
And what you do could make or break your team.
No.
It could We can still win this, Noah. Yeah. I believe in the heart of the cards.
Of course we can still win it. Hell yeah, look at that.
Toadette's got second overall.
We've got this.
You ain't got this.
I'm not mad, I'm just
but
highly
this, the finish, I don't know if it'll show my finish, but like it came down to like an inch. Yeah, check out the rims.
Wait a minute. Fucking.
Oh. Well, there goes
there
the
went
down.
Again.
That almost crushed my legs.
In case you guys are wondering, that's my futon just obliterating itself or something.
You know, that landed on my legs, right?
Well.
You alright?
Here. Yeah, fine. Push it forward if you can.
Not that it's gonna help anything.
No, no.
Anna.
Oh, that is broken as shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I recommend getting a real couch in here.
Hey, somebody buy me a real couch.
You have two in the living room.
Yeah, that won't fit in here.
How about you just not break everything?
It'll fit fine.
All right, Hayden, it's your turn. Okay. I personally recommend Mount Wario. It's rather fun.
What's the airport one? That actually looks kind of cute.
Moo Moo Meadows.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
That Sunshine Airport looks...
Woo!
Interesting, I want to try
I hope everybody's fucking pumped.
Yeah.
Moo Moo Meadows.
I'm pumped.
Watch me get
full of jizz.
I absolutely hate this track.
Yeah, I'm going to end up getting like 11th place. I would say 12th, but I think we all know who's going to get 12.
Hey.
What?
All those
talking about two.
All those whistle pigs.
What, you're assuming you're gonna get 12?
Yes, I am.
Well, yeah, you're not gonna get first with that attitude.
You're right, E.
Wait!
I missed it, fuck.
Hi-ho, Silva!
I blame the color blindness.
It must be it. I didn't notice the three until it already gone.
Shit out of here, Zane!
Damn it, Hayden.
Get out of here!
I ran right into the back of you with the shells.
That's your fault.
No, it's your fault for being in front of me.
Get out of here!
Little do you know, Dangle, I've been training in Moo Moo Meadows all my life.
Bananas, don't help me here!
You hustling son of a bitch.
Perfecting my very specific art of cat foo.
Cat foo?
I'm not proud of that one.
Ah, bitch!
No, I'm sorry.
Was that you?
Yeah, it's me.
You fucker! How can we... How am I supposed to dominate? How are we supposed to dominate as a team when you keep hitting me?
Hit that cow.
Fuck cows.
We're from Indiana.
It's probably happened to somebody we know.
Oh, yeah. I could name a few people in my graduating class.
Oh, God, what is that?
Specifically Hayden Durr.
Yes.
You fuck Spray. Cows?
You do huh? live out in the country.
I love cows.
Your username involves cows.
I love on cows.
You love in cows?
No wonder you cook cows.
It all makes sense
Get
now.
Get out of here, you cows.
The fact that he said that he actually hates this stage has nothing to do with it.
I really do not enjoy this stage.
How would you do this to us?
I don't know, it's fun.
Now you're gonna make your team lose, Hayden. I hope you feel better, or sorry, or I don't know.
I'm really not too worried about it.
Lightning struck me just as I finished in first. God didn't enjoy my finishing in first.
Well, I got third.
Not
bad. Second and third's a good rounding.
First, second,
you guys
third,
averaged,
sixth.
Like, third.
Oh, fifth. I thought you had a fourth.
Look at that drift. Damn. Noah's got skill.
No, I don't. That was
the
NPC.
Oh, it was close.
Whoa,
it
man.
Was close.
It did bring you back up.
It was close. Ugh. Let's see the highlights for the fuck of it. Let's see me shit on Dangle a bit.
You did do quite a bit of that.
Oh, that's my bad. That's when I hit you.
God damn it.
Who did you hit?
Oh, that was me. I don't know. And yeah.
Yeah, righties, you finished.
tiny little cat Peach.
I got hit by lightning, but it didn't do anything to me. Same team? Oh yeah, you can't.
Why can I not? I'm pressing A, and it's not letting me view results.
I can't do it either. Noah?
No, I can't.
There we go. Oh, okay. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Weird.
We got Nintendo'd.
Yay! You did the thing.
Hayden?
Condom on your
knee. What?
Hayden? High five?
Someone press A.
Push an A.
Someone.
Nope, I
can't
do it.
I can't do it. Nothing. I got... Okay.
What
is going on?
I don't know.
Somebody's battery die?
No. Here, we'll even check. See?
No.
That was kind of nifty. Well, I guess the Xbox does the same thing, doesn't it?
Yeah. Okay.